We're back, and it sounds like something out of the Cold War. The Justice Department said today 10 people have been arrested on charges of spying for Russia. The FBI says they were caught sending messages when messages to Russian intelligence headquarters in Moscow were intercepted. These accused spies were living, they're telling us, in New York, Washington, and Boston areas. They will face charges of money laundering and acting as agents of a foreign government.